What is up, gamers? This is Bubba the Beast back at another video. Today I am joined by Macaroni.
Macaroni. Jeez.
And we're playing some more Range House. We've been winning too much, so we have to go on basically our sweatiest.
That makes sense.
Stay tuned, because I got a pretty cool video for you guys. When we get a comp of 3 in here, I'm going to try and go who can kill each other more. Teammate-wise. I'm probably going to try and go Ymir. Fuck my allies. I think if I go 50% cooldown Ymir and spawn my wall, throw it up on my ally, and I think it'll be up in time for me to throw a wall up again, make him double reset. Okay. Somehow my fat ass didn't grab it. Cool with me. He should hit this wave. We clear it. That is wild, even by that. I don't know how my grab didn't grab him. Didn't even dash, that's wild. I'm gonna make him go the long way. That's good for me. Got shell. Fuck! I'm gonna shell and maybe still kill him, but we're just all on different things right now.
We need a third.
Yeah, Plush is really never gonna be our third. But, and I'm just doing all of those alien. Ooh, I got a rock! I could probably kill him now. Come on! Come on, I got reset that whole time. That absolutely sucks. I'm kinda crying right now. Careful. Alright, I think we should go for the blue box or our blue box coming too. Drive by steel. Now we clear this wave, go for blue. Maybe XP, red, and yellow. All the colors. Rainbow time. I think I can go run to speed now. We can still join with wave. Then wave, then XP, I think. He only cleared like 92% of it. We lost purple, but
we did.
Probably got us. Glad shield. Don't quite have enough for tier 1 Jotuns. 650.
Oh, shit. I thought you were here.
No, I hope so.
You said we lost purple, but we're still there.
That's alright.
This guy's pissing me off with the Gigaro. I can't show that dude.
Yeah, he's gonna kind of be a dumb bitch all game, it seems
I'm
like.
I'm beating him. We can't have that.
He's gonna have to be kidding me. What the fuck? Three times, really? Let's go.
Give me this kill.
How are you, baby? Come on. Ouch. Yay. He dies for me. I shall. Yeah, yeah. Come on, you guys gotta kill him. Oh, there's a good sink. Good knee tilt. Nice just.
Bad knee thought they just beads and killed him.
Oh well. We'll still take it. I think we can try for his blue again. You guys are still doing pretty good. I gotta clear for this. He doesn't have pass over here. Cool. If I could actually land a grab, we could do something with him, but. Could have gotten that kill if I had blink again. There's no way they kill him right here. Oh, okay. I guess. Okay. Okay. Unless he runs into the air. Literally runs into the dash that the Agni pre dashed. Only transcendence. Not too much. That didn't knock him up. Very interesting, Oko. God damn it. Okay, well. Take this one. Oh no, it's cool. Posh, I got it. You can't get purple, so. Reset. I could go full cooldown Hercules wouldn't be a bad idea either. Got a stun, they got a slow. I think I'd still get winged blade off of my nice, good wave clear, I'm fine with that. Bomb it in here. That didn't hit her either. I'm stuck in place. Okay. Ooh, okay, buddy, what was I supposed to do, really? Like, I didn't auto him and outbeat him there? Was I supposed to do anything differently there? No, you just wanted to be toxic. Difference between motivation and toxicity. To do here. I can go Ganges. Kinda should have gotten Blink first relic. I think I'll still get a second hold for Ganges. And Ganges, it's full 40 now too. Blink. I was thinking about getting Thorns, but the Kumba is kind of difficult to really throw all my damage out. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Damn it. Stop. Okay, purple like that. That's crazy, that reads me too. On blue, or they already take it. Wave's coming in, I can shove them through. Caught anything in him? Really? He's got his passive back up? That's wild. Run. Well, I'm dead, that's for sure. Might as well go a full ball with Yaga. I just don't know if we win this, but maybe. I don't want to win this, you know?
Me too. Not even a hard game. Just keep hiding a tower.
Mm-hmm. I think once we get their tower, it'll be a big difference. I'm hoping I can make it to that red. in time, but yeah, thanks. Yeah, tower 4 HP, lovely. Oh, he needs to run. Oh, he's dead. My snake is dead. Ugh. Oof. Wow, that's our tower too. Well, we just don't do enough damage, I guess.
Maybe we have to go back to Hunter again.
I guess so. Yeah. Run. Okay, yeah. Hoping maybe I could get my, he shouldn't be dead. By one off and kill beneath at least, but. Nope. I don't think that's how this game's looking.
I don't know how we win so much and lose a bunch.
Yeah, I don't know, honestly. We might be able to win. Aquash kind of does big damage when he's defending. So if we can just defend, shove.
Hopefully. Like
when I die. Yeah. But again, I think if we just play back, let Aquash do his damage. And, wait for them to push us, unfortunately. So you can get a little bit of poke on them. Me, Sank is already down. So then you ult in and I'll peel or go in depending on how situation's looking here. You gotta be kidding me, how did I miss that? Did that hit me well? Nice, cool. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Let's go. Okay.
I'll let you get the low, bro. Pick one that is gonna kill me.
Wow. Fuck. Thought I could still get away from him. I should do a lot more now, max build, but definitely was not supposed to die there. Just trying to get Scepter and run. Didn't happen. You have the Blink Boy up. They're on bold. Yeah. Yeah, they take it for sure. No problem. I think we just reset and try and fight them when they push us now. 3, 2, 1.
My ult's a lot of damage, but I can't fight them out of full health.
It's fine, I'll try and go in now. Nice. You know what? That's probably a win. I'll still say probably. I can max upgrade my shell. Shell get 500 pot. Heal this baddie, addy, addy. Maybe get our buffs.
Deal back. Deal those backs. Get.
Why is it not healing Phoenix anymore? Okay, Scepter's just like not healing Phoenix. Let's try if it doesn't have. Yeah, stop stealing. That's weird. Yay, I made it back. That's a win. Upgrade my blink and then we run at him. The boss better be ready, man, when we come back.
It's not even that hard of a game. I just can't go in there. So you do want to play it safe. I can't play it safe in Josh.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's hard for me to really get in there, too. We'll be right back. hoping to go speed buff side here. Blink over the wall, shove one of them under Phoenix, and go from there. Three, two, one, the flash better be ready. Three, two, oh shit. Wow. I got shit on there. Nice, good kill, good kill, good kill.
Help me.
Tanked. Let's go. Might be able to take their thing for that too.
Maybe. I don't know if I can. Just take the ult for me.
Yeah. I got you.
I'm leaving. But Australia's fun.
Hey, it's interesting.
One health.
I figure worst case scenario, at least I'd be able to defend. Wow. That was a fight, but we did it. Luckily with Hercules, we can typically kill the carries if they misplay and I play properly, which is nice. Very, very nice. I'd say that was,
That was not fun for me.
That wasn't bad. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the Hercules and Mac game, drop a like, subscribe. Buffy, Mac, out.